In recent videos, I've been discussing the uncomfortable subject of evictions and eviction notices. And today I'm going to be discussing a question that we often get from investors, which is, we've already made the decision to terminate the tenancy with the tenant. Why aren't they gone yet? Now, when we have made that decision to evict a tenant and terminate their tenancy agreement, we then have to go and book a hearing. So we actually have to submit paperwork, hearing paperwork, to the residential tenancies branch downtown. Then we have to serve those papers to the actual tenant to make sure that they're aware of the hearing. That's a legal requirement by law. And then thirdly, we actually have to attend that hearing. Now, that hearing could be anywhere from 3 to 6 weeks away from the time we book it. It really depends on how busy the RTB is. Once we attend that hearing, there will be a decision that's rendered. That could take anywhere up to a week to 2 weeks. Once that decision has actually been made, then the tenant is allowed to appeal. If that happens, after 2 or 3 weeks, then they're allowed to go to the Residential Tenancies Commission, that's the higher level above RTB, and then book an appeal hearing, and then we have to prepare and basically repeat the entire process over. They actually consider it a brand new hearing. Once the RTC comes out with the decision, then we are able to perhaps go for an order to pay, or if the tenant already hasn't left, hire a sheriff from Manitoba and physically remove the tenant. So it's a very, very long process. So depending where we are in that process, that is probably why an investor is thinking, I've already made that decision, where are we? During this time period, communication is very important with the investor to kind of let them know where we are and what's going on. And that is the best way of getting your answers. Thanks for watching today.